Yeah.
So that's what I've been doing. I also got Star Wars The Last Jedi on Blu-ray. Got it for $6, man. Well, it's $6.99. $7. Yeah. And it's nice. I got the slip cover and everything. The only problem I have with it is that there's no... it's supposed to come with a disc for special features. That's one of the... it's one of the catch for getting this Blu-ray so cheap. You get the movie and that's it. You don't get the special features with it. But the box is there, the slip cover, the disc. The only special feature I have is pretty much the audio commentary that's on the... with the movie. I'll listen to it later. But yeah, I would love to hear what Ryan Johnson has to say about his movie. What the heck is going on? Okay, let me show you my progress in the game. Where am I? Alright. This is how much of the map I've uncovered. I didn't uncover this part yet. Okay. I've been running around doing side missions this entire time. I did not do any story. Here, all this space down here. You know, it doesn't. You don't see the mountains and stuff like that. I have not uncovered these parts yet. Okay. Quest. Main quest. See, if I want to do the main quest, I can. Look, all you need to be is level 20, level 12. See the bottom of the screen right there? I'm level 24. Okay. Got some level 22 weapons here. Got some pretty cool outfits. Got some mounts here. I have a horse, camel, mares. There's my health, 1500, right? Here are all the abilities I've unlocked. Warrior level 2, right? I can do air attacks, my health can regenerate. I can parry. I can have enhanced predator bow skills. Kill loots. Automatically loot an enemy after a melee kill, so that's nice. Senyu's perception, 43 out of 58. That's my progress so far. Which is basically just unlocking all the fast travel points. So here's what we're gonna do. Our goal is to get to level 20. Anyway, I said my goal is to get to level 25 in this live stream. I figured we'd do some side missions. Nothing there. How about this? Side quest. You need to be level 23. A gift from the gods. Can't fast travel there. Where's the closest fast travel point that I've already unlocked? Aha! Did you guys see WWE SummerSlam on Sunday this past weekend? I went to a watch party. It's the same watch party that they I went to for the Royal Rumble. Same thing. I had a blast, man. It was great. It's fun. But it's not really about the actual pay-per-view. Just watching the wrestling matches and stuff like that. The most interesting thing about it was the people, you know? Conversations people had. Oh, geez. I can never do this, man. Jump from all the way up there. My noble steed, come to me. So anyway, I had good conversations with the people there. I didn't really talk much. I was more into the conversations of others. And they know me from the last time. They remember me, which is good. So yeah, we even had a group picture. I asked for a group picture, by the way. Like, I was the one who initiated it. So yeah. And of course, if you haven't checked it out, there is a video on my YouTube channel of me attending the watch party. A couple clips here and there. I mean, like, I was there for like four hours or so. And I record like 15 minutes or something like that. You guys should be happy enough with that. I recorded like the, ooh, look at shooting stars. I recorded the, like when the match ends, like every time they were about to pin someone or whatever and start to do the count out, I would turn on my phone. My phone was on the entire time. I just didn't record everything. Like, I had my phone there. Okay, what is this? How come it's a different color than everything else? Whoa! Holy crap! What was that? A gift from the gods. Reach the crash site. Let's go.
It's as if Ra has descended upon us.
Okay, I don't know why the icon for this mission is like a greenish color. I wish people are in the live streams. They can tell me if they can hear my voice and stuff like that. Here. Like that.
I wish people are in the live streams and can tell me if they can hear my voice and stuff like that.
It's working. Alright, never mind. Works good. Okay. Aliens! A large stone, glowing blue, that fell to earth from the sky. I guess we go in here now. Could this be referring to a sundial?
I wonder. This number seems important.
XV.
Number seems important.
Yeah, 15. The most recent Final Fantasy game. Oh, my eyes. What's this? Ammo. Exploration area. What am I supposed to do? Well, let's unlock this fast travel point. Doesn't seem too far to climb. All right, here we go. The most recent Assassin's Creed games, these guys can climb up quick. Look how fast they can climb. Especially in the last game, Assassin's Creed Syndicate, you had like a grappling hook. You can just go from the floor to the top, like no problem. I kind of missed it though. I kind of missed the grappling hook from the last game. I felt like they were going forward. And then suddenly we went back, you know, with the story, Assassin's Creed Origins. And next game, we're going back even further.
Hey,
vultures. Isn't that cool? You don't have to loot anymore. They just automatically show up in your inventory. Exploration area. You got a hyena chasing me. What's this thing? I'm not sure if I know what I'm supposed to do here. Solve the sundial puzzle. XV, right? Doesn't really, Wait, what's at the top of these? Doesn't say anything. Not quite sure I know what to do here. Trying to look for numbers in the back or something like that. How do I solve this? I'm very confused. Okay, what time is it? I don't know how to read sundials. This is the time, right? According to this, this is the time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Hmm? Shouldn't there be 12? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Hmm. Oh, look, time's moving. You see that? It's moving a little bit. One, two, three, four, five. XV, 15. Wait, what's going on? It's playing a little cutscene or something. Ugh. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Let's wait until this is like on top of here, you know? And see what happens. Cause maybe it'll, you know, the sun covers it up and it'll unlock something or whatever. Come on, hurry up! Aha! You see that? Stop! Get down! What'd I do? Holy crap! Reach the tomb under the media. I better run.
What have I done? I should check the tomb.
Come on, horse. I did something. Darn it! There we go. Oh yeah! Run! You won't run anymore.
Oh, you doorkeepers who guard your portals, who swallow souls and who gulp down the corpses of the dead. What a journey I have made.
Yeah. This makes playing Altair's Bloodline why it's so important. Who's that? Juno? No, that's not. Who is that? What is this? Final Fantasy? Suddenly it's turned into some type of anime. I'm very confused. Oh man, new weapons. New sword and shield. Man, I'm packing now. Just look at me, all the armor and such. This is awesome. Legendary equipment. How about that? How about this? What's up here? That was weird. That was different. Here, let's try out our new armor. Gears. Okay. I got a new shield. Oh, they already it's automatically equipped. And it's level 24. I wonder if I was like level 25, would this be a level 25 item? The Ultima Blade. Holy crap, what is this? This is new. Tremendous speed once used for racing. I wish I have a bow that's legendary. I think there's an achievement to having all legendary materials equipped, which I don't have right now. Here, we'll equip this one. This is cool. All right, let's go. How exciting. Is this a DLC or something? I don't understand how this is even possible. Okay. Look, another one. That's weird colors too. More green missions. We're still at level 24. Got a ways to go. Look for like hyenas or something. See how easy it is to kill. Level 23 hyenas. I got an achievement! Kill 3 enemies with 1 hit. Cool. I just got an achievement just now. I didn't pay attention to how much it was, like how many gamer score. Oh, I went to a new section of the map. Level 35. Level 28 boss over here. Level 25. You know what? I think I can get this dude. The Iron Ram. Here, let's fast travel. We may be able to get this guy. I'm like right underneath the level where I should be. It's a level 25 enemy. Call my chocobo looking thing. Yeah, it's a chocobo, man. That's a chocobo if I ever seen one. We had some dude use some type of limit sort of thing. We saw Bahamut for a little bit. And now we're riding a chocobo. What the heck is this game? Assassin's Creed Origins. Wait, where the heck am I going? This way! Jeez! Turn around! Okay, we're gonna get this guy, hopefully. If possible. He's right over there. What's he doing? Looks like he's glitched. He is glitched. He can't get out of this, the back of this. Oh man. Darn. Yeah! I did it! The Iron Ram! Confirmed kill. Wow, I got some, a new bow. And the bow is so high level, I can't even use it yet. Like, well, it's not that high. Here, it's a legendary bow, too. Awesome. Legendary gear. I got this legendary. Oh, we can equip this legendary mace. We equip this legendary bow. Level up to equip this item. Oh man. Okay. Let's do it. We gotta level up. We're not too far away. Where's my chocobo? It's a chocobo with 4 legs. Gotta find another another mission to do. Loot treasure. We're right here. Let's go ahead and just do it. We can use Sinu to find a treasure for us. It's right over here. Looks like we'll have to go swimming. I'm pressing RB! Dive! There we go. Yeah! Okay, I think if we do like another side mission or something, we should be able to level up to 25. When I reach level 25, that's it, everyone. Okay, what's around here? Trying to find some not sure if I want to do that. Kill the animal. Kill the animal. Hyenas. You know what? Let's go ahead and do that. We just gotta kill a crocodile and then that'd be it, huh? Whoa! Legendary armor! Legendary shield! Legendary sword! And as soon as I level up, we'll be able to use a legendary bow. Yeah! We still haven't... we haven't done any of the main story missions. I want to reach level 25, right? Here. Main missions. Egypt's Medjai. You only need to be level 12 to do this mission. But the side missions are so fun. I'm going to be overpowered when we do the main story. Like, I think that's what we're going to do when the main story happens. We're just going to do, like, you know, a dozen main story missions back to back. I don't know what max level we need in order to complete the campaign of this game. But, we should be kind of overpowered for the first few. Here, we'll take this boat. Hey, you mind if I take your boat? Oh, someone's shooting me. Darn it. They're a good shot, too. Look how far I'm out. Alright, somewhere around here is a gigantic crocodile. We need to kill it. That's not the right one. Whoa! Wow, they're all coming. Not the right one. kill one crocodile. I don't know what. It's gotta be like a king crocodile or something. There it is. That one right there. That's the crocodile we're supposed to kill. Oh. Let's get this one first. I'm overpowered, man. Overpowered. Got my legendary armor and everything.
Hey, what?
Oh, man, I can't deal with this now. I'm just swinging, man. Oh my gosh, look at the size of this thing. Yeah. Something loot right here. Look at the size of this guy. Here, take a picture. No, we gotta be on this side with the sun. Yeah, this is my friend right here. Look at the size of this crocodile. Whoops. Yeah, that's right. I killed your king. Oh, you crocodiles. Yeah. Still not enough to get us to level 25, though. Kill the hyenas. Right over here. Call my noble steed. Wait, my noble chocobo looking thing. Alright, over here are a bunch of hyenas. One's like the king of all hyenas or something like that. Whoa. There it is. That one right there. I did it. That was easy. Something to loot here too. Now we gotta do like an actual mission. Killing these crocodiles aren't gonna get me any experience. Here's one. I just need to be level 22. Where's the fast travel point? All right. Something's wrong with my controller. I think it's running out of batteries, man. Snake Plissken 32. Great game. Welcome. I was wondering when people would show up. I've been playing this game for over half an hour. I just killed like a gigantic crocodile. And I got we saw aliens. Here, you gotta see this mount I got. It's a creature from another world, man. Where is it? Hang on, let me call it. I have to be on the street, I think. Okay, now I can call it. Look at this thing! Look at this! It's like a horse and a bird put together. It's like a chocobo looking guy, huh? Hi, David. I'm a massive fan. Thanks. I also got, check this out, legendary armor, legendary shield, legendary sword, right? A legendary heavy blunt, copper mace. See, if it's yellow, If it's blue, it's like it's normal stuff. If it's purple, it's rare. But I got legendary armor, legendary mounts, legendary sword, legendary shields. I'm overpowered, man. I'm overpowered. See, right now, if I want to play the main missions, see? It says right there. Recommended level 12. I'm like level 25 right now. Well, I'm about to be. I'm level 24 right now. Ooh, there he is. I need to talk to this guy. Lux,
si è l'avni... Bayek, just the Magi I was looking for. We know how to rid ourselves of Gennadios' Philakitai.
Who?
Around the Nicodiadets.
Indeed. One group patrols the waters, another sits in wait in the armory, seizing...
Can you hear me all right? There's a fan blowing my face. I don't know what's blowing into the microphone, too.
In a chariot along the Canopic Way. Once rid of them...
Your poets can spread their good word throughout the entire city. We will deal with these Philakitai.
Can't even see the dude in the armor. Okay, hold the track. Let's do this. Oh my gosh! Find and kill the charioteer. Find and kill the soldier. Find and attack the armory. Here's one of our targets. We'll take him one at a time. I'm not afraid at all, man. I'm not nervous about, oh, will I die in this mission or whatever. It's over here. It's on the other side of this wall, apparently. I don't think I like this game as much as Syndicate, though. I like Assassin's Creed Syndicate.
This must be the armory Fanos told me of.
We're down one man. The orders are to recruit by force.
Is that him?
We saw a good one down by the docks.
No. Kill all the guards.
You will not pass, Mungler.
This game asks too much from me. Well, let's go. Kill all the guards.
I'm going to gut you.
Legendary armor! You guys got nothing on me. Got one hit kills. Or, you know, kills with very little slashes. Yeah. What do I do? Attack the armory. That's exactly what I did. Okay. I think I need to recharge batteries of my controller. Hang on. Let me make sure the live stream's working all right. It's not loading. It's working. Okay. Sinu. Alright, over here there's some dude. Look, he fell over. I will attack him. He will think it's... I'm a crocodile. Oh, crap. Can't believe this. I'm swimming faster than a couple dudes on a boat.
Spoke of. I must deal with them. Perhaps.
Yeah.
Ban the Faluka.
What? No, I'm just gonna climb on this. Here. No, throw him. I keep getting the controls mixed up. Let the alligators deal with him. Okay. Find and kill the charioteer. Let's go. It's this way. What on earth? Oh my gosh! Okay. Frustrates me, man. Frustrates me. Oh, geez. Oh, that guy's on the move. Oh, he is. He was on a chariot.
That guy is in that chariot. I must rid Alexandria of these horrible beings.
Death to all who spout treason. Those are to be punished immediately.
I did it. Return to Phanos. Oh, geez, look how far he is. Too bad we can't put the mounts up here. Like, ride horses on the roofs and stuff. Let's go. There he is.
Bayek, you have returned. Is it done? Are the streets free for the Alexandrian poets to spread our revolution?
Yes.
I have dealt with all of Gennadios Felakitai, Phanos.
Bayek, you are a poet of the kill.
The poet of the kill.
I love you, Bayek of Siwa. You will be remembered more than any Magi in history.
All right. Level up, please. Level 25. Got an ability point. Damage and health increase. Got a new mount. Look at that. It's a blue mount. Nothing too special. I got two of them now. Which one's the new one? This is sacred camo, so revered that legend has it. If killed, a war would break out in its honor. I bet it's that one. I don't think it's this one. This is the new one I just got. I'm gonna stick with this one, though. This enigmatic creature's tremendous speed was once used for racing. I don't know where I got that. I should be able to use this now. Yep. Got a legendary bow, legendary mount, legendary armor, legendary shield, legendary sword, legendary mace. Oh, look. I can craft another breastplate. Increase health. Let's do it. Yeah! Alright. All is good with the world. I say that's it, man. That's a good session of gaming right there. What time is it? 2:19 a.m. It's almost 2:30 in the morning. I probably should go to bed. We did well, man. We did well. I don't know what to get. I still haven't bought any tools. Look at that. Like grenades and all that. Poison darts. Whatever, you know. Still haven't... you can purchase crafting materials from shops. Blacksmiths and weaver shops sell different types of materials. Oh, okay. That'd be nice. You can purchase rare quality gear in shops. Animal goods and trinkets can be sold at 25%. Hold the select button to sit, contemplate, and make time speed forward. Is that even worth it? Is that something I want? Tool kills XP. Killing enemies with a tool grants XP. Like fire darts and all that stuff. I don't know if I need all these right now. I just need like more damage and stuff like that, you know? I got 6 ability points. Maybe just save them up. Until I really need something. Oh, I can't beat this boss, so... Oh, yeah, we need to purchase this one. We need to purchase this, this skill. Alright, I think we're good. Yep. This game's huge. Humongous. We really need to go down here and check out all this stuff, you know? Okay. Well, thank you for watching, everyone. Hope you guys enjoyed this session of Assassin's Creed... what is this game? Assassin's Creed Origins. Menu. Quit the title screen. Alright, that is it. FYI. Some videos I will upload in the future. If you like WWE-related stuff, I bought a pack of... I bought 4 packs of cards. I actually already recorded the video. Got some pretty good cards. Got Triple H, Undertaker. I got Aleister Black from NXT. Got some pretty good cards, man. So, kind of a spoiler right there, but that's a video you can check out in the future. I'll probably do another video on Star Wars. Like a Star Wars DVD Blu-ray collection, because I just bought The Last Jedi. So those are some videos that are coming up in the future. Eating videos. I did eat at American Eagle One Pizza in Oklahoma City, and I made a video about it. So I'm going to upload that someday. It'll probably be combined with some other thing, like because the video is only like a minute and a half long, right? If I attach it to another video, like a haul video or some type of review or whatever, afterwards, it'll probably give people a little more incentive to watch that eating video. All right. So those are some things that are coming up in the future. Thank you for watching. Rate, comment, favorite, and subscribe. Be sure to share and spread the word and let people know about my Twitch, my Instagram, and YouTube channel, and all that. All right. Goodbye, everyone.